Hello everyone. Today we will discuss the concept of passing off. Passing off is a common legislation of tort which can be used to put in force for unregistered trademark rights. The regulation of passing off prevents one man or woman from misinterpreting other items or services. The inspiration for passing off has faced some changes in the duration of time. In the beginning, it was restrained to the representation of one person goods to another. Later, it was elevated to business and non-trading activities. Therefore, it used to be additionally accelerated to professions and non-trading movements. Today, it is applied to many types of unfair trading and unfair competitors where the activity of one person causes damage to another person. The fundamental question on this tort turns upon whether the defendant's conduct is such as deceive or mislead the general public to the confusion between the industry activities of the two. In British Diabetic Organization versus Diabetic, both the parties have been charitable societies. Their names have been deceptively identical. The phrases association and society both should be considering that they have been similar in derivation and meaning and were not completely varied in kind. The everlasting injunction was granted.